conventions. Hi there, my name is Mira from the Houston SPCA, and we know it's tough coming up with ideas, so we asked our furry friends, like Maggie here, for some suggestions, and here's what they came up with.
Become a foster home. Many of our animals need a little more help before they can find their new forever home. Joining the foster home care program helps them get a second chance at life. Volunteer at the shelter. This is a great way to support the Houston SPCA. Volunteers help in all sorts of ways, like dog walking, working at admissions, assisting with mobile adoptions, and much, much more. Become a sustaining donor. Let's face it, we all get busy, but when you become a sustaining donor, you automatically make a donation to the Houston SPCA. It's easy to set up, and you can customize to your specific situation. Like us on Facebook. This one's real easy. Just look for us on Facebook and then hit the like button. That way you'll keep up with all the goings on at the Houston SPCA shelter and let your friends know you support giving animals a second chance at life. Be a responsible pet owner. Keep cats indoors and dogs on a leash when they're out for a walk. And make sure all of your pets are spayed, neutered, and microchipped.
See, making resolutions is easy when you include the Houston SPCA. Learn more about how you can help by visiting our website at HoustonSPCA.org. From all the folks and the animals at the Houston SPCA, Happy New Year.